I'm here at FAU Stadium here in Boca Raton, Florida, as the Alabama Crimson Tide and the FAU Owls are about to face off. The storyline heading into today's game is head coach of the Crimson Tide, Nick Saban, about to go against another one of his former assistants, Lane Kiffin, head coach of the FAU Owls. Saban is 16-0 against his former assistants, but Kiffin is hoping to make it 16-1 today. I'm Cooper Oriole, SBC.